What's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Castle Totenkopf level 14 renovation. And if you thought the last couple levels were tough, this level's even harder, man. This is a big freaking level. I didn't realize how big this level was until I started playing it again. This level is tough, I'm not gonna lie. So make sure you clear out this guy in the elevator off to the right. Because, once you go through this door, you'll see in a little bit here, let me just get this clip. Once you go through here, you can't go back. So if you missed a kill, if it's like your first couple times playing this level, odds are you might have missed that one guy there. So, here's our first secret with a flak jacket inside. Now we'll just go straight ahead. Get this guy's attention. There's a whole bunch of SS in here, so... yeah. Whoop. You die too. There we go. Alright, so the second secret is behind this old swastika flag. And we have... treasure. So we'll get it. And now we'll go through this door and just head on down the hallway here. Get rid of this guy. And we have a gold door here, but we're gonna go through this door because we can't do anything that way. So let's go in here. Now we have a sniper behind that well there, and here he's the only one that's in this room. And there is a way to get back to where he is, and I'll show that off in a little bit. So let's go through here now. Ah, more STG fire. Oh, looks like they were having target practice over there. Damn. So yes, STG fire can only indicate one thing. There are waffen in this room. Or in this area, because I guess it's more than just one room. So get rid of those four guys, make sure you get the MG42 guy. We have another gold door here. I guess these guys were trying to escape and the waffen got a hold of them and just mangled them. But yes, we have just health, armor, and ammo in each of these rooms. Over here is the silver door. This is the start to a it's the start to a huge maze, and I don't even want to think about it right now. I hate that maze. I hate it so much, and I think it's, honestly, I think it's worse than the level 9 maze in this mod, but yeah. Funny thing is, you go in through the silver door, and you come out of the maze through the bronze door. So, in the center here, we'll get the gold key, and with the gold key, what we can do is get out the chain gun and go through this door here. Because we got a lot of guards. And we have a secret next to the swastika flag. We should have two more. Alright. Get the chalices in here. Go in this room. Get that guy down. And we go in here. And, yeah, there's nothing in here. But just, it's just another office. But there's nothing in there. So we have a lot of guards and a lot of dogs in this room. Whoop. Uh-oh. You die. There we go. Alright, I still hear dogs barking at me, so here we go. That guy. And I guess that's it. So we can go ahead, we can eat some dog food here for some for some health. Okay, yes. So in this room, we got some cells here. The one furthest to the left has a secret in it behind the center wall here with the vent clip and some health. And there's another secret between the barrel and the well. And get the chain gun ready again because we got a chain gunner. So that's the end of him. Get our one-up and a chain gun and some treasure in there. And we go in here. We got a couple more guys. And the silver key in this room. So, yes, that's everything in here. So, let's go ahead and, another bronze door here. This door here, you can go in here and you can see that there's some goodies back there, and on both sides. And we'll be getting into those rooms. And you can go through this door to get to those areas, but I don't like going that way because it doesn't put you in a very good position in that room. I like to go back through this gold door here. This is the room that other door would have led to, because you'll see there's a whole bunch of waffen here. And if you look to the left, yeah, all right, gypsum guys. But yeah, there's even more waffen outside, and there are some guys on MG42s, and I just like to use the old Panzer Shrek on them. Alright. So, yeah, that's it for this area. We have a secret in the corner. Get back to that in a second here. Let's just get some health and treasure. Got gold helmets in there. Go in here. We're going to have more treasure, more ammo, health, and a secret here. This is going to take us to... This takes us to, to some rockets, but also to that area with the sniper that I was talking about a couple minutes ago. So now, it is time to go back into the Waffen area, and it's time to do the maze. And what sucks is that you have to do this maze to finish the level. And you know what the biggest kicker is? Watch this. You open this door, right? This is the entrance to the maze. You go in here, this door closes, and you can't go back. You can't go back. Once you go into the maze, you have to go through it all the way to the end. So there's only one secret in this maze, and to get it, once you go in, you go straight to the right, follow the right wall, and push this wall here. This is going to lead to some helmets. And there's some ammo back here. And from the ammo, if you keep following the right wall, you'll find some health back here. So, to get started, I guess, just go to the left.
Achtung.
Alert this one guy, shoot him, and there's going to be a whole bunch of guards that are going to come for you. There's 23 of them in this maze. Three, and I always keep count. Four, after I kill each one. That way I know I've gotten them all. So we have four down. Five. But yeah, that's the thing. That's like what you're doing in here, is you're pretty much just waiting for all these guys to come to you. Seven. Yeah. Eight. But yeah, it's, really, you can just stay here and wait for them all. Eventually, I do like to go hunting after them. Okay, that's 9, 10, 11, what? Oh, 12. He doesn't usually sneak up on me like that. 13. So yeah, once you, you'll know that you got them all once you don't hear them talking anymore. 14. Luckily, though, you don't have to traverse the whole maze, though, because they will come to you eventually. So that's 14, I think. 15. Yeah, now at this point, I'm just going to go hunting for them. 16. 17. 18. 19. Let's see. Just four more. 20. Sounds like he's right on me or something. 21. 22. Yep, here he is. And 23. Alright, so they're all dead. Yeah, this, honestly, I don't think this maze is as bad in this version as it is in the DOS version, because in the DOS version, you know, the enemies don't talk, so you have to go hunting for them, and they don't have, you know, the AI isn't as advanced, so they can just be wandering all around in this maze. But anyway, easiest way I can give to find the end here, because see, there's the bronze key, is to just stick to the left wall from the beginning, and eventually you'll find your way. After you've cleared out all the guards, of course. Alright, so we have a secret here, bronze key, one up, and in the secret we have uber armor, alright. And we're free from the maze, thank goodness, jeez. So now that we have the bronze key, let's go all the way back down here. Did that guy? Oh no, he had a rifle. All the way back down here, just fire off a shot, and there's going to be some SS and Waffen SS coming. Uh-oh. Yeah, this level, like, really starts getting difficult, especially towards the end. Okay. I think that's everybody. We can, go in here. Get this guy, and, oh, he's the only guy here. Okay. Secret here, behind the the eagle and the swastika, and we go in here, this office here. We got two Waffen and one regular SS, and a secret there. And this is going to take us to some health and ammo, and treasure. Alright. So we'll just go back through here. Now, instead of going... That way is going to lead to the end. I'm just going to go in here. Go in here. Get rid of these two guys. Push this wall. Push this wall. Get these gold helmets. And that's not all. Our final secret is right here. And inside we have chain gun ammo. Alright, so with all of that cleared out, I'm gonna... Yeah, we're just going to open up this door. Get that guy down. Get this Waffen down. Holy crap. Alright, get those guys down. Who is... Okay, there. Die. And then watch out for this. Yeah, you can stir them up a little bit with some rockets. Yeah. And yeah, there's a lot of guys back there, so yeah. And I know, look at it. I love like, the jib effects with... Well... effects, but like, I love like jibbing enemies in this game with the rockets, because that's another thing you typically don't see in a wolf mod, is like, you know, jibbing enemies, but that's pretty cool. So let me get some health real quick. Okay, I'll save that last one, because in here, actually, yeah, I'm just gonna use the SCG. Will you, there, BJ was shooting at the wall for some reason. Whoop, who's that? Alright, that should be all of them. Let me, real quick, let me just get that. Because this, the next couple rooms here are not easy, because we go through this door, we have a Waffen at the end of the hallway, and yeah, there's a guy who comes out of an office right here. So get those helmets. And we'll get out the chain gun one more time. Now, be very careful, move slowly. Because we have a flamethrower trooper, but you don't want to go too far into the room because there's a chain gunner also. And there's one more flamethrower trooper here. Jeez, man. This level does not hold back. I mean, you will have trouble with it if it's like your first couple times playing. But anyway, get the ammo. Go through here. Just get whatever else you need. Health. And, well, yeah, we're done. So yeah, tough level, really tough level. So when we come back, I'll see you in level 15, Reichhall. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.